With those stories in mind, Rookie of the Year contender Doug Horne and Michael Phillips. Phillips, who's had some good moments this year. This is not one of them. He goes red and gives the win to Doug Horne, a 709, 189 miles an hour.
How about Doug Horne? He got this win the hard way. This bike was all over the place. As he launches it with the front end in the air, has to move that thing over a little bit to the right, and then it starts bucking like a Bronco. But Doug Horne hangs on for the win. Nice job.
Yeehaw, ride him.